Her name was Peace Pilgrim, her age was unknown. She carried no money and she had no home. She walked our land for 28 years to show us we can overcome our hatred and our fears. She said, I will walk until I'm given shelter. She said, I will fast until I'm given bread. I will remain a wanderer until mankind has learned the way of peace. Her message was simple. It's all been said before. We cannot learn peace while we're waging war. Good will conquer evil. Truth will conquer lies. Love will conquer hatred. If only we will try. She said, I will walk until I'm given shelter. She said, I will fast until I'm given bread. I will remain a wanderer until mankind has learned the way of peace. She carried in her pockets everything she owned. Some nights she slept on pillows and some nights she slept on stones. One day out on the highway, she shed her robe of clay. But the message that she carried still lives on in us today. She said, I will walk until I'm given shelter. She said, I will fast until I'm given bread. I will remain a wanderer until mankind has learned the way of peace. The place to begin is deep within yourself. Then you can show the way to someone else. When enough of us have learned to live in harmony, the old ways will crumble and our love will set us free. She said, I will walk until I'm given shelter. She said, I will fast until I'm given bread. I will remain a wanderer until mankind has learned the way of peace. I will remain a wanderer until mankind has learned.